Also, fat shaming existed when you were at school. And that is when you realise how rapidly time is moving. I'm telling these kids about the 90s as though it was the fucking Victorian era. He's asking me if people were fat-shamed at school in the 90s. I'm fucking fat, you get fat-shamed. You get skinny-shamed, specky-shamed, spotty-shamed, ginger-shamed, buck-teeth-shamed, dog-breath-shamed, big-ears-shamed. Your dad's an alky-shamed. Your mum would get it, shamed. Adidas four-stripe trainers, shamed. And you had to accept it or you got canny take a shame and shame. Oh.